Can we produce electricity with this sweater made from wool? Let's rub the glass with the sweater. This is woolen hair. If we approach a glass, the hair moves because of repulsion of charges between the hair and the glass. That is static electricity.